2016. We are finishing the Headway Plus Beginner Student Books series. And my critique of these books is that they are actually pretty good, pretty thorough. I came into this class to replace another teacher, and they had already completed maybe the first three or four chapters. But all in all, pretty thorough. Lots of illustrations, lots of practice with the different grammatical tenses, a little light on introduction of new vocabulary. Some of the passages for reading were a little lengthy for beginning students, in my opinion. But all in all, my critique of the Headway Plus Beginner series is B+, fairly good texts, room for improvement, but the students got a lot of, they made a lot of progress with these books.